The meal was served Bombay style. You never seen such a spread. And people from many nations, they lined up to be fed. The Englishman, he takes some fish and chips. The American grab fried chicken, that's a native dish. The Frenchman bypass the food, he heads straight for the wine. The German just click his heel, then Billy played with veal. Then along come a Bahamian, a mountain on his plate. He act like he never eat before, and he'll eat no more. He had 5 pieces of chicken, macaroni and cheese, roast beef, pork chop, rice and black-eyed peas. He had cucumber, crab count, count salad too, potato salad and coleslaw, just to name a few. Now when he passed, I asked him, say, homeboy, is that all? No, I'll be back for seconds. These plates are far too small. And he had 5 pieces of chicken, macaroni and cheese, roast beef, pork chop, rice and black-eyed peas. He had cucumber, crab count, count salad too, potato salad and coleslaw, just to name a few. People watch in amazement at what he eat. Belong in the Guinness record book for such a feat. But before they could finish and love his score, he was back in the food line trying to get some more. The second time, the same amount on his dish, except for a couple items. The first time that he missed, he polished all that off in no seconds flat. Then swallow a quart of fruit punch on top of that. All I need now is dessert and I will feel alright. He had 5 scoops of ice cream, smothered in whipped cream, plain cake, fruit cake, lemon meringue pie. He had jam tart, cream tart, coconut tart too, potato bread and cheesecake, just to name a few. He dropped from exhaustion and they pronounced him dead. And on the tombstone they placed over his head, they wrote, some black-eyed peas. They wrote cucumber, crab count, count salad too, potato salad and coleslaw, just to name a few. They wrote 5 scoops of ice cream, smothered in whipped cream, plain cake, fruit cake, lemon meringue pie. They wrote jam tart, cream tart, coconut tart too, potato bread and cheesecake, just to name a few. Now he ain't going to heaven, lies there in the graveyard, his appetite as well.